If you are unsure whether the music in your posted TikTok video violates copyright, this video will show you how to check for copyright issues. To begin, open the TikTok app on your phone. Now go to your profile from the bottom right corner. Here you will see the TikTok studio. Tap on it. Swipe up to go down. Under More Tools, select Account Check. TikTok will first check your account status, followed by a thorough scan of all your posts. It will scan the status of every video you've posted, so the process may take some time if you have a large number of videos. You can see that your account is in good standing, with no violations or copyright issues on any of your videos or your account. To prevent any copyrighted music from being uploaded in your videos, tap the gear icon at the top right corner. And then tap the slider to turn on Video Sound Copyright Check. From now on, when you upload a video to TikTok, it automatically checks for copyright issues with the sound. If a problem is detected, TikTok will flag it and notify you, so you can adjust it before posting. So in this way, you can check copyright claims on TikTok.